Check me out! I'm a sprinkler monster machine!
Whoa! You look amazing, Blaze!
Wow!
Thanks, guys. Now come on! Time to blast some mud balls!
There's one!
Help me blast it with a really powerful shot of water from my sprinkler! Shout, sprinkler! Sprinkler!
Here comes another!
Sprinkler!
Nice shot, Blaze!
Sprinkler!
Woo!
Yeah!
Whoa!
Sprinkler! More mud balls headed this way! Help me blast it! Shout, sprinkler! Sprinkler! Oh, yeah! All right! We turned me into a hang gliding monster machine!
Moo!
Moo-moo!
Moo! Awesome!
Now hang on, we're gonna ride some air currents. Oh, yeah!
Nice hang gliding, Blaze! Whoa!
Hubcaps, those aren't warm air currents. Those are cold air currents.
Uh-oh. The cold air is pushing our hang glider down.
Now we're flying too low to make it to the other side. Help me look for warm air that can lift our hang glider up higher. When you see a current of warm red air, say, warm air! Warm air!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
All right, the warm air lifted us higher. But we need to go even higher to get the baby cow back to her family. When you see a current of warm air, say, warm air! Warm air!
Going up!
We're almost there, little cow. We just need to get a little higher. When you see a current of warm air, say, warm air. Little cow?
Moo! Moo!
It's Starless Ranch! And there's the barn!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Here we are! Oh, yeah! I'm a jackhammering monster machine!
Ooh!
Come on, everyone! Let's go bust some boulders!
Hang on, Egg! Zeke and Zeke friends are coming!
To get all the way to the egg, we've got to break the rocks as soon as we see them. So when you see a rock, say, rock! Rock!
Yay!
It worked!
Zeke think more rocks coming!
Bust them, Blaze!
Let's do it! Whenever you see a rock coming, say, rock! 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 Rock!
Look, there's the egg!
We made it!
Let's go catch those bubble blasters.
Yeah!
Yeah! Whee!
Check it out! Blaze is a bumper car!
Nice bouncing, bro!
Blaze, look! A bubble blaster just went around that corner!
Let's figure out where to bounce so we can grab it.
Switching to visor view. This is us over here, and that's the bubble blaster over there. Visor, show us where we can bounce.
If we bounce off the blue mailbox, we'll go all the way over there.
Uh-oh. That won't get us to the bubble blaster. That's too big of an angle.
But if we bounce off the green mailbox, it'll make a much smaller angle. Will that lead us to the bubble blaster? Yeah, it'll take us right to it. Let's bounce!
Whoa!
Gotcha!
Nice one, Blaze.
Look, the second bubble blaster went over there.
Quick, let's figure out where to bounce so we can grab it. Take a look. If we bounce off the purple crate, we'll go at a big angle like this.
And if we bounce off the red crate, we'll go at a smaller angle like this.
Which crate should we bounce off to get to the bubble blaster? The purple crate! Yeah!
Whoa! All right! We caught the second bubble blaster!
Only one more to catch! And it turned onto that street over there!
If we bounce off the blue dumpster, we'll go at a small angle.
If we bounce off the green dumpster, we'll go at a bigger angle.
And if we bounce off the red dumpster, we'll go at a really big angle. Which dumpster should we bounce off to get the bubble blaster? The green one, right! Yes!
We did it, Blaze! We got all three bubble blasters!
All right! I'm an amplifier monster machine! Time to rock!
Stop, better stop, listen to my song. Put the badge back where it belongs.
Oh, wow! Look at that, Crusher! Blaze's music is even louder than yours!
What? Well, let's see him play louder than this!
Don't listen, Bear! My music's louder!
No way, Crusher! I got amplifier power!
Come on! We've gotta help Blaze make the loudest music yet! The amplifier volume is at 4, but we can make it go up to 11 and get super loud. Count to 11 with me. Start at 4. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Thanks, everyone. I'm just glad the Super Bravery Badge is back where it belongs. All right! I'm a tugboat monster machine! Sharp branches.
If his rap hits the branches, it'll pop and he'll sink.
Tugboat to the rescue!
Yeah!
Whoa! Check you out!
We've got to help Blaze push harder. Switching to visor view. Right now, Blaze is pushing with a force of 5. But to stop the raft, we need to push with a force of 15. Count to 15 with me. Start at 5.
5,
6,
7,
8,
9,
10,
11,
12,
13,
14,
15!
Amazing, Blaze! I've never seen anyone be a tugboat like that before. You totally saved me!
Aw, you're welcome, Gasquatch. Now let's get you to that dock. I'm a maglev train monster machine!
Awesome! Way to go, Blaze!
Blaze floating!
All aboard! Now hang on tight, everybody. We've got a mystery bandit to catch.
Yeah!
There's the Mystery Bandit's train!
It's heading for that train station!
We've got to get to that station before the Mystery Bandit's train does, or else he's gonna get away! Quick! Let's use blazing speed and go super fast! Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
You got to the train station first.
Oh, yeah! I'm a feller buncher monster machine!
Come on, Blaze. We've got some chopping to do. On top.
Herring time!
Ta-da! Yeah, Blaze!
Please save us!
Yeah! We turned me into a front-loaded monster machine! Hop in, AJ. I'm ready to scoop up some snacks.
Would you look at him go? That place is amazing!
Totally!
Out of my way, cupcakes!
All right!
Whew. Almost there!
There's just one wall of food left! The wall of pies!
All these pies are super heavy!
We need to give the front loader more force. The front loader gets his force from the hydraulic cylinder. And to lift all those pies, it needs a force of 10. Come on, count to 10 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's a good thing I got all that extra force. We turned me into a road-rolling Monster Machine!
Whoa! Oh, I would not want to be a cheese ball that gets in your way!
Come on, team! Let's get rolling! When you see a giant ball of cheese rolling this way, yell, squish it!
Squish it! That was awesome!
Thanks, but there's more cheese where that came from. Keep your eyes open and get ready. Every time you see a cheese ball, yell, squish it!
Squish it! Squish it!
Squish it! All right!
No more giant cheese balls for us.
I'm a waffle-making monster machine!
Now let's make some waffles!
Ready.
Come on, let's put it in the robot's frying pan.
It's working. That giant waffle made one side of the robot heavier than the other.
Quick, let's make some more.
I finally get to blow the jungle horn and make all the animals my pets! Nothing can stop me now!
Look, Crusher! Giant waffles!
Giant waffles? Oh, no!
We turn me into a hot air-blowing monster machine!
Wow! Look at you, Blaze!
Hold on, Darrington! This hair dryer is heating up and ready for action!
It's working, Blaze! You're melting the ice into water!
Hey, look! My tire is free! And my other one, too! Ha ha ha! You did it! I'm free!
I'm a kite-flying monster machine!
Whoa!
You make an awesome kite, Blaze!
Thanks, guys! Now grab onto that reel! This kite is ready to fly! Oh, yeah!
It's working! The wind is pushing you higher!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! Nice flying, Blaze!
Finally! That sail is all mine!
Oh, hey! It's Blaze the kite!
Blaze the what?
We got the sail!
All right!
Okay, guys, bring us down!
That was amazing!
Thanks! I'm a cement mixing monster machine!
Come on, Blaze! We've got to hurry and pour that cement!
Whoa! Zeke almost at bakery!
I can't lose!
The cement is mixed and ready to pour.
I need your help. This is our last chance to stop those bouncy tires. Yell, pour the cement! Pour the cement! Did cement stop the bouncy tires? Yes!
Yeah, all right!
No more boinky bouncing!
Phew!
We found the solution to our problem just in time!
Now we know. Quick Dry Cement is adhesive enough to stop bouncy tires!
Zig, thank Blaze and AJ! You saved Zig!
Oh, you're welcome, big fella. Now, what do you say we go get you a different set of tires?
Yeah, tires that don't bounce.
Zig liked that idea.
All right, I'm ready to be a wrecking crane monster machine!
Looking good, Blaze. Better get ready. Crusher's machine is about to blast more pineapples.
I need you to help me knock the pineapples away. Every time you see a giant pineapple, yell, pineapple! Pineapple!
Nice one!
Keep going. Whenever you see any more, yell, pineapple! 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 Giant pineapple blaster.
Nice shot, Blaze. Now let's hurry and get that piston before Crusher finds it.
AJ, give me some speed. I'm ready to be a hydrofoil monster machine!
Whoa! Blaze, you look awesome!
Hang on, AJ. This hydrofoil is ready for action! Oh, yeah!
Oh, I can't let him get the tools back! Not now! Oh, no! Oh, it's okay, Crusher.
Wait a second, Pickle. I just thought of something. Something that'll definitely stop Blaze. You'll never get past a chomping shark bat!
Oh boy, that doesn't look good.
I don't see the shark bot anymore. Maybe we lost him.
Yeah!
Or maybe not.
That shark bot's a big problem, Blaze. And we need to find a solution.
Got to find some way to make him stop chomping. And the only way to do that is to feed him something he can't chomp.
Oh, I've got a big piece of rope.
Great! Let's do a test and see if the shark bot can chomp through rope. Did he break the rope? Yeah, and it only took him one bite.
Hey, how about a stick? This seems pretty strong.
Sure, let's test it and see if the shark bot can chomp through a stick.
He's chomping the stick. Did he break it? He did!
Yeah, but it wasn't as easy for him that time. It took the shark bot 3 bites to break it. Quick, AJ, see if you can find something even harder to bite.
Ooh, look! A metal pipe! This feels like the hardest thing yet. Let's test it.
Did he break the metal pipe? No! He can't bite through!
Look! He's falling apart!
All right! I'm a pogo stick monster machine!
Whoa!
Gaskets! We'd better hurry! They're getting closer to the garbage dump! Quick, get in! Up to that rocket, we need to bounce 10 more times. Count 10 bounces with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It plays!
Hop on!
Parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.